I'm still pinching myself that I actually got to paint a Ferrari in my lifetime.
I mean, we were sitting here painting next to an F1 car in the showroom with people walking by, stopping and taking pictures. It was amazing.
I think we can both agree that we have learned so much through our wonderful teacher, Kimberly Trowbridge, who has taught us how to see difference in temperature and value by color. In order to make a warmer purple, we would add pink to the purple. And then when we would cut down into the cools, we'd add more blue in order to make it more dark. But also keeping the luminosity of the petals without going into a black, because black tends to flatten, as well as white tends to flatten. That's why we use more of the actual pigments to blend together in order to pull different colors forward and push different colors backward.